I mean, for us in 2004, the sort of second generation of angels that you see now that actually had some sort of Web 2.0 exits, these people weren't around, right, back then. So now you have, of course, people that really understand that space. So if you want to do something, do an internet service, if you're onto something, there is people that, you know, very good angels, basically, that will get you and will support you. Back then it was a little different, and basically, this is very subjective, of course, the way it worked for us was basically pitching a lot in the US, on the one hand to learn, right, because the questions were much tougher, the people we spoke to were much better, especially on the VC level. I mean, there's of course a couple of tier one VCs in Europe, but we did get the better questions and sort of, you know, were able to shape our pitch much better. Here, the interesting thing was, and of course it helped if you have a location-based services, you keep placing yourself or checking in at all these VC companies, which instantly brings up the market value for you with the European angels and the European VCs. So it was kind of like a little game we played there. We eventually raised money here from DFJ's European fund, but also basically in our first round it was mostly European angels, which kind of wanted to go in that space back then. It was new, location-based services, Web 2.0 was just kind of, you know, being started to be coined as a term. So they kind of wanted to be part of that, so that worked for us well. I think today it is a little easier if you know what you're doing. It's a little harder if your service is not good. But then you know, it's fine if you don't get any money anywhere. So I think the culture is not there. I mean, especially in Germany, I think you're very, very good people now that get into UK anyway. It's gotten much easier.
So more and smarter investors, you'd say?
Yeah, well, people basically that you know, did the same thing the first time around, that, you know, that have been in your position, you know, entrepreneurs, sort of the Morgan Reasons and the Peter Thiels of the value. Those people we have, right? And I think that's of course that helps tremendously.
How about some names? Anyone the people here should pitch?
Well, I mean, of course, it depends a little bit on what you're doing, but the German scene, there's some really, really good people. I'm not gonna say any names, but you can write me an email. It depends on the service a little bit, you know.